I'm finally going to let the secret out. This is how I have Zaza without rolling. You can forget about papers for the next few decades. We are taking over. Anyway, put your Zaza in the compartment hole and use the mouthpiece. That's literally it. You can clean it very easily after like this. Oh, and you can refill it with one of these. Yes, it's really this easy now.